A police vehicle was set on fire by unknown person during the ongoing unrest in Darjeeling on Wednesday. The incident happened during the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha protest rally. Darjeeling is witnessing unrest since June 12, when the GJM announced an indefinite strike to protest against the West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee's decision to make Bengali compulsory for all schools in the state.